What's up, guys? Sean Dragano Moore Brownstone. This one's titled 5 Miles to Empty, requested by Leroy on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, but I'm pretty excited to check out some more Brownstone. Last track I did was something with Grapevine. I just remember something with Grapevine. But yeah, that was a pretty, you know, solid track, the last one I did. But yeah, I'm very excited to check out more Brownstone. And yeah, obviously, as you can see, I'm wearing these glasses. These are not reading glasses. These are simply blue light blocking glasses. So, because like I'm looking at this, you know, monitor in front of me for like literally hours at a time. So yeah, definitely want to reduce the strain on the eyes. But yeah, that being said, let's go and check out 5 Miles to Empty.
Baby,
Okay. Wait, am I muted? Okay, no, I'm good. Yeah, that was a pretty good song. I don't know. I feel like I'd have to re-listen to it a couple times to really get a better, feel for it. Like, I don't know if this is something I would like. I don't know. I probably would listen to something like this, to be honest, but probably not that often. But yeah, this was a real good song. I definitely enjoyed it. It's definitely cool. Real, what's the right word? Real R&B. Real R&B esque, definitely an R&B song for sure. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed it. 5 miles to empty. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.